Okay, well, some problems with the slide, but anyways, my name is Matt Tindall, and my idea is City Trend, and this is the team. We got Amy, Josh, Zach, Pardeep, and Trevin, and so working on this. Basically, what we wanted to do was be able to visualize what's going on in a city as it's happening. And, you know, the problems that we were trying to answer were, if there's people that are new to a city, visitors, tourists, stuff like that, they don't necessarily know where to go or know what's going on in that city. And so what we wanted to do was try and provide a way for people to be able to do that. Along with that, say you're out with some friends and you're trying to decide where to go, you don't really know, you don't know what you want to do. Well, basically, we would be providing a list of the most popular places in the city that you could go to. And so basically, how does it work? Basically, we are using social networking data and taking data from Facebook, Foursquare, Twitter, and basically looking at check-ins, tweets, mentions, stuff like that related to known venues in a city. So bars, restaurants, clubs, concert venues, anything like that. And so basically what we do is we record that data, we assign a score to that particular venue, and we update a list of all the venues in that city. And basically, what we're trying to do is provide a real-time list of top trending venues in the city. And right now, there are no other sites or places for you to really do that. You can go to Foursquare, you can go to Facebook, you can go to Twitter, and you can see what's going on right then. But it's there's nowhere to actually get a kind of one-stop shop to see what's going on. And so what we're providing is an aggregation of that data and kind of a way to analyze that so that anybody can just go to the site and be able to see what's trending at that moment. So anyways, we were able to come up with a working prototype this weekend, which I'm going to show you in a second. And basically what that's working off of is Facebook check-ins, Foursquare check-ins, and Twitter mentions right now that people are talking about in the city. So people go out to bars and restaurants, check in, they tweet to places like that, and essentially what we're doing is visualizing that so that people can actually see what's happening. So since this PowerPoint's not working, I'm just gonna go to our demo. And show you how this works. So, okay, here we have a map of Grand Rapids, and you can see right here we have all of these circular orbs that are basically beacons overlaid over a location of a venue. So to the right here, we can see the top trending venues in the city. You can see right now the Factory is the top trending place. We got a lot of you guys to check in. And so you can move around on this map and you can see that it's really user-friendly, easy for someone to see. You know, to a visitor or a tourist in a city, they can easily see where they want to go. And so what we did here is, say you want to check out the Factory. You can click on the Factory, it's going to zoom in on it, show a picture, and then show some information about it, such as the address and right now the number of check-ins, stuff like that. Eventually what we want to do is we want to provide a feed of data so that you can actually see the tweets and the status updates and stuff like that to kind of provide more of an idea of how or why that particular venue is trending. And so you think this is really cool, but how can we make money from it? And basically the monetization goes in by providing analytics to local businesses. So they can see all types of things like the demographics of the people that are talking or checking in at their venue and other data related to that.